changers. We are back with another great book. So a lot of my kiddos think, oh, I just like math, or oh, I just like reading. But there's actually a lot of books out there that are about math or about math-related topics, like this one, which is obviously about lines and shapes. So this is one that we're going to be reading today. So for all my mathematicians out there, this read aloud is for you. And I've definitely got plenty of copies of this book in my classroom library if you'd like to check it out and read it. So this book is called When a Line Bends, a Shape Begins by Rhonda Gowler Greene. A line is thin, a line is narrow, curved like a worm, straight as an arrow. So as we're going through this book, all the things that I'm reading, you should be able to find in the pictures. A line is a jump rope, black ants in a row, a tug-of-war game, and a violin bow. A tall pole for fishing, a leash and a trail, a kite string, a shoelace, a whisker, a tail. Yes, a line is fine, but when a line swerves, my cough is still here, y'all. Yes, a line is fine, but when a line swerves, when a line bends, watch what can happen. A shape begins. A square is four sides all the same. The boxes of a hopscotch game. A patch to cover up your knee. A present sent from you to me. A checkerboard of red and black. Blocks to build with, share and stack. A cracker is a square to eat. A square dance is for happy feet. A rectangle is like a square with something rearranged. Two sides are long and two are short. The four sides now are changed. A rectangle's a book to read, a window and a door. A picture hanging on the wall, a rug that warms the floor. A sign for selling lemonade, a box that you can hide in. A letter from your postman and a wagon two can ride in. Those are kind of small. A triangle is three, three sides, three corners, two. The white sail of a boat, a tent built just for you. An instrument to ring, the pyramids of old, a lunch of jam and bread, a napkin in a fold. A jack-o'-lantern's eyes, a wicked witch's hat, the beak of a black crow, and the pricked ears of a cat. A diamond sits upon a point. Its four sides are the same. A giant green one is the infield of a baseball game. Yellow ones along the road serve as warning signs. Black and white ones stand out bold in fancy floor designs. Baby's gates are wooden ones that you can stretch or squeeze. A ballerina's legs form one when bending at the knees. A circle's a button, a sock hole to mend, a shiny blue marble, a penny to spend, a bubble, a yo-yo, a red hula hoop, the bowl mom fills with hot noodle soup, a nest in a tree, a cookie to eat, cymbals to clang, and a big drum to beat, bicycle wheels, and a tin tambourine, a tiny curled kitten, a crown for a queen. An oval's like a circle, except it's not as stout. Two sides go in to make it thin. Two other sides go out. Oval is a turtle's shell, a way up high balloon. A beetle and a jelly bean, the curved scoop of a spoon. It's a mirror made to look in, an egg all colored bright. A mouth that's filled with singing, and a baby bundled tight. Ooh, chairs are loud. Sorry. Star is a five-pointed shape, shining bright. Star shares the sky with the moon late at night. It tops tinseled trees in a season so merry. It sits on the tip of a wand of a fairy. Gold ones are given for good work in schools. The sheriff's star warns that the bad guys of rules. A shooting star vanishes quickly with a swish. Star is even the shape of a fish. Heart goes beat, ba-beat, ba-beat, inside you all the time. It also is the shape that says, I love you, Valentine. A crescent is a slender shape, a yellow fruit to eat. A hammock strung between two trees for Dad to rest his feet. It is a smile when curving up, when down it is a frown. It is the moon when day is done that hangs above a town. An octagon has many sides. All counted, there are eight. You see it at the corner. It tells the cars to wait. Stop signs. Shapes are here, shapes are there. Wherever you look, a circle, a square, a diamond, octagon, crescent, or star, shapes to discover wherever you are. A rectangle, triangle, oval, or heart, shapes with a curve or a corner to start. Anywhere, everywhere, shapes big and small. Dependable, bendable, lines make them all. And that is the end. So, if you enjoyed this book, you are more than welcome to come check it out from my library. If not, I will catch y'all next time. Keep reading.